Hey, all you golden peoples. How goes the day? Hope the day's been grand, and let's get on to the video. Today we're talking about Soundpad, the soundboard all-in-one utility. It works in any voice-related application like TeamSpeak, Skype, Discord, even games like Among Us, CSGO, Rocket League, PUBG, COD, Apex Legends, and more. You can assign hotkeys for each sound file and play them quickly while in-game. There's a sound recorder built-in. The integrated volume normalization feature will equalize the volume so it meets the volume of your voice. The supported file types are AAC, FLAC, M4A, MP3, OGG, WAV, and WMA. This is a valuable piece of software, especially for its price. Soundpad is an affordable utility useful for all sorts of people. Whether you're a streamer, YouTuber, or just looking to spam your friends in voice chat, this can definitely do that and more. This is a program that is designed to pair your audio files with your microphone input. By doing this, it is recognized by your recording software and can be heard throughout your application of choice. For the sake of making this simple, when given the option for a microphone input, you have the opportunity to use this program as well. Let's take a step back to highlight some moments where Soundpad could be useful. Streamers could use this for their live interaction with their viewers, whether it's a hype moment or a hilarious fail. This adds another dimension to your stream as well. YouTubers could use this for numerous types of videos, strong example being podcast material, online classrooms and chats even, but those are just some examples. Who wouldn't use this at least once to annoy that certain someone? By the way, a quick feature that is built in but quite basic, the audio recorder. This recorder allows you to record your desktop audio by choice. It is input directly into your library ready to play. Again, it is not robust, but it is there. A crucial benefit to Soundpad is the ability to assign hotkeys. You can do this by double-clicking the hotkey field and designating your key of choice. Now for the exciting part, sound files. This part is extremely short and simple. All you need to do is go to File at the top left, add sound files, then on to picking whichever files of your choice. That's it. There's a good website or two I can recommend getting some sound files from. I will also have those posted in the description below. In short, this is one banger of a product. I personally know many friends that use it, and I personally still do. I use it on my streams, each and every stream. I would have to say, it is an essential at this point. Soundpad takes care of on-demand audio clips wherever you could need them. Not only that, you can assign hotkeys to each sound and enhance your arsenal of extras. Soundpad not only does it, but does it and keeps it simple for you to use. I recommend at the very least giving the demo a shot to see what you think. Is there a program you tried that didn't work out? Feel free to let us know in the comments section below. I'm sure you would not be the only one. If you like the video, feel free to drop a like, hit that subscribe, and vibe the notification bell for new weekly upcoming content. Until next time, share the vibes, and catch you all on the flip.